Welcome to the smoke mines. Are you an inspector? No, I'm the badger. What, so are we about to go into a slaughterhouse? There's one more question. If you turn the month of March upside down, what two-digit number can you read? Fuck you. Having a good day in the flesh river? Prepare yourself. Yes! Ooh, okay, this looks awesome.
You'll taste the pain, you sick spirit. Is this a joke? Lost.
Oh, great, the fucking cat is here. It's just a kid that didn't start well. The fuck? Okay, yeah, so, we just have zone 2, 3, and then the last one left, so I'm gonna go ahead and, save. Oh. Shit, okay. Maybe not. Inspiration has been found. What the? Okay. I think I now see what is going on with this game now. Logical value. Natural logarithm. Right. Why can't we defeat these? Oh my god, they are powerful. Are we supposed to... Because I was just going into the wall to save. So, are we supposed to go back into zone 1? What's zone 0 like? It's still the same. No, it's not. Who are you? Oh yeah, that's right. Nothing of use. Okay, I am going to assume that we probably shouldn't go back into zone 1 yet. Those enemies were really fucking strong. I mean, let's see how far we can go at least. Because there's always a chance that we can maybe not run into anyone. That's just the end of the line. I mean, to me, it looks like everyone's dead. Yeah, okay, so we got an enemy that we won't be able to kill. Oh, that's completely closed off. And does this keep going? Yeah, it does. Let's see where the train lines go to. Well, there it is. Ten eyes have been found. Oh, fuck. It's this again. Okay, so it's left, up, right, right, down. Oh. I guess that doesn't work now. Yeah, okay, so we don't have the swan boat anymore. Well, we go up. Does it eventually take us to where we need to go? No. Okay, so... definitely not here yet. Well, let's go ahead and go into zone 2. Already looks strangely familiar. Isn't this what Zone 0 looked like? Oh no, it was just really similar to Zone 0. Yeah. Alright, Zone 2 it is. Yeah, okay, so, wait, Bismarck. Huh, alright. Guess we are in North Dakota, right? I mean, obviously Germany, but yeah, I'm saying North Dakota because isn't that like a city in North Dakota? Well, library. Oh god, it's these guys again. I was kind of hoping that we'd have new NPCs in Zone 2, but no, it's these guys that... yeah. We should no longer lend any books to that man. Tears out the pages. Right. Doing nothing wrong, I like looking at this wall. Do these spots do anything? No. Hello, welcome to the library. I should point out that the upstairs floor is inaccessible because of the spectres. There are phantoms inside this building? Yes. Why? You could get hurt, and there's nothing up there. Only walls, shelves, stairs, and an old cat. A cat? I'll have to purify that floor. Okay, don't make too much noise then. Third floor is not really accessible. People have torn pages out of the books there. Well, before we go up, obviously there are rooms here. Fake shelves. Cool. What the fuck? Hold on a minute. An arrow. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's going to be... a fucking perspective thing, isn't it? Yeah, because I bet you we go out here. Yep, that makes sense. Okay, what about that? No. Everything looks the same. That arrow going that way. Oh, what the fuck is this? Yeah, commercial area. Okay. Mall is full of spectres. It's terribly frightening. Okay. We're not going to deal with that guy just yet. Now, okay. This means that there has to be something over here, right? Yeah. Okay. Do you want to know? Okay. Park to the left. Can't get to the park. Has to be a good reason. Well, obviously, you just gotta kill more cows. That's how you get more land mass, right? That's what we learned in Zone 1. live in Bismarck. It's strange that you're not wearing a tie. Residential area. Falling into the plastic. Residents only. Uh-huh. So, I guess we will start by going upstairs first. Clearly, it isn't as linear for this section. At least, that's the impression I'm getting thus far. Fake books, you can't damage them. Weird. What do you guys say? Don't turn the pages, it makes too much noise, okay? Visible base under the real ones. Oh, okay. The up children down. Oh yeah, awesome. I hope I don't have to decipher this. Bismarck. For afterwards, sign. I'm not going to attempt to read that. Evil king with countenance so so repulsive, he was called the Toad King. Yeah, okay, that's definitely a story, all right. A diagram of a flower. Hey, maybe that was some cut content from the last section. Are we gonna have to collect books? Oh my, yeah, I don't speak French, so no, I'm not gonna try to read that. Gee, thanks. Okay. Alright, let's screenshot that. Now the good news is, you guys watching at home will be able to read this just fine because I will make it look right for you. Meanwhile, I have to go through the extra steps to be able to read. It is not necessary to know the cardinal points in the pink fortress as there are big arrows showing the directions painted on the walls of the library. It stays upside down. Hmm. I have something out. I've run out of energy. Alright, third floor it is. Oh boy, another bookshelf with a page missing. Story of. Yeah, okay. Is that the same book from before? Oh, whatever. What's this? Yeah, read it. Okay, so the hint, I guess, is that this is the Queen of Spades. So we take that. This is the Five of Diamonds. It's the Two of Clubs. That's a Seven of Hearts. Ah, okay, so each room, except for this one, has a page missing. That's the Four of Diamonds, page 32. Ah, okay. Yeah, I almost forgot that we were in RPG. Yeah, I like how I'm supposed to be able to read that. Okay, Three of Clubs. Wasn't there a, like, something of clubs over here? Seven of Hearts. Here we go. Okay. Insert that page. This is Five of Diamonds, so that can go on this bookshelf. And then, did we have another page that was missing still? Joker has been found. Oi! Fuck. That's not the way it's supposed to go. Alright, fucking... And then there's a page that's missing here, isn't there? So I need an 8 of hearts. Right, okay. Yeah, I gotta find that other page now. Which I am going to just imagine is probably not in the library. Which is why the world was opened up so much. So we probably actually have to go in here. What do you want? Is there anything? Good. Yeah, I want that. Okay, so it's not here. That's wonderful. Okay, let's check the grounds around here again. Yeah, okay, so he doesn't have anything to say. About you, huh? No. Nope. And you? The page has taught me I'm not afraid anymore now. Fine. Page 33. Yeah, that looks like that would be it. Actually, hold on. I didn't check what suit it was. Yeah, hearts. Okay. Oh, gee. Thanks. Okay, time to go talk to the receptionist. Hey, we fixed your book problem and did your job for you. Okay. Good. Yeah, save. Well, this looks like the fourth floor as well. Oh, it's you. Wait, what? Yeah, huh? Japhet. Who leads the phantoms, the royal instruments of my vengeance. To restore justice, huh? Oh, cool. We gotta fight this guy. Yeah, okay. Try that. Poison it as well. Alto, huh? Oh, cool. That didn't do anything. But the poison's doing a lot. What's going on with the music now? Okay. Cool. Hey, now Alpha has another attack. Pitiful fool, it is not yet time for me to reveal my true nature, but now that you will soon know that you will soon get what you deserve, you insufferable buffoon. The fuck? Add-on Omega has joined you. Oh yay, another circle! Brilliant. Also, I just realized that's not a durability meter for our armor. That's the experience for each character. Yeah, whoops. Yay, we have two circles. Maybe we get to go to the shop now and can advance through there. It's waiting in the front of the southern entrance. Oh, it's you. Less humid than the preceding ones. The shopping mall in the north of the city has fallen prey to assaults. Yep, we can go there now. Okay. Oh. Gomez Galleries, may nothing stop your frantic thirst for consumerism.